regular Ursaring here too? I did not know that. So what's the difference between evolving one into an Ursaring and an Ursaluna? I smell human. Ooh, he's fast. Try again, shall we? I was not expecting Ursaring to be in this game. Like, sure, you could evolve Teddy Ursa into one, but I didn't think it would, like, be walking around. I thought it would only be, like, maybe Ursaluna. But then again, it's one of the noble Pokemon, right? So they probably wouldn't just be walking around. Teddy Ursa is complete. Or is it a three-step evolution? Is it Teddy Ursa evolves into Ursaring and Ursaring evolves into Ursaluna? Or is it one or the other? Like Teddy Ursa evolves into one or the other? I don't think you guys attack. No, you run away. I mean, I could just fight it. It's not a huge deal. Why is the Decidueye plus 100 thing still there? It's kind of crazy being this close to it. Let's see what we got. Is that what he wants? A chesto berry? I saw something. Maybe it's another Bronzor that's in trouble or something. What was wrong? Alpha Carnivine. Let's see. Oh, you're maxed out. Technically, it's a flying type, isn't it? Yeet. Oh, that didn't work. Hey, not that I want a Carnivine, but that's an awful one. It's good for the points and money. He's talking about, that's a reference to Rock Climb. Yeah, HMs, which they did away with. So you're old school, you're from an old game. Or your region is in an older game. Yeah, all right, sure. Machoke. I don't know what region he's from. And he uses fire type, fighting types? Or at least, well, you don't know if he uses only fighting types yet, but... in the setup. And so are you. Well, if you have fighting type moves, that might be the best move you got. Ooh, glide score. This could be bad. Oh, critical hit. Oh, it's over. It's over. I want to know what this thing looks like. It's definitely like an evolved form of Sneasel. Okay. Okay, that's cool. It just looks like a taller Sneasel. Oh, okay, Weavile, male evolve form. Sneasler, female evolve form. Poison. Hey! Yeah, that'll help. Yeah, so what is that? Mushrooms that when consumed make the eater feel nimble and agile as a fleeting shadow. They are one of the materials needed for crafting ox evasions. Do I really care about that? Not really. Yeah, I don't even have, I didn't buy the recipe for ox evasion. Oh, but once you come down, it'll still carry you around. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I don't really care about this. Alpha Bronze on. Suck. Of course not. Of course we didn't catch. Try again. Who cares about a ball of mud? Score. spotted. Kind of feel like Gligar is one of those Pokemon that looks cooler than it actually ended up being. Like, it actually ended up being kind of disappointing. It's got a cool design though. And even Gliscor. Gliscor is cool too. What is that? Is that a what you call it? I can't remember the name of that bug type right now. Oh no, okay. I thought this was a Pokemon. Huh. Catching something that's flying up there like that just seems impossible. I feel like I gotta get closer. Not too close. Try and get it when it's coming right at me. Nope. It's pointless. I'm just wasting wooden balls. Oh man. Oh man, and there's a alpha right there. I want it. God damn it. I want a Gibble. Oh. smoke bombs do I have? None. I got one. Yes. Oh, you turned around again. But I caught you. I would take that. Anything new? Rest. Nothing great. I'll take it. Oh, you can use a climb. Oh man, are you kidding me? Oh dude. You can climb anything. Cool.